The biggest problem facing the world today is that we are lacking God. Our civilization has worn down to the foundation. We need a proper foundation, and the Eucharist is that foundation. This is the Lord's strategy. I'm coming to you, and I want to fix you. He cares more about souls than about civilization. By fixing souls, He will fix the world.